crowded around the set.
Hello!
Can you help me?
Hello.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, not more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
I've been waiting so long for this day.
Hey, I found it. Well, here's the good stuff.
Oh, you precious, precious man.
Yeah, but I gotta tell you, I think the airlocks were tampered with.
No, that's just normal wear and tear. It may surprise you to learn that along with being a beautiful, finely put together woman, I am also an expert in nautical engineering and glass degradation.
Yeah, but I mean, look, it's... Oh. Looks like Frank tried to scratch a message in with his last dying breath. It says, someone tampered with the airlocks.
How can that be? My poor Frank. It must have been his ex-wife. Very bitter woman.
Yeah, well, I don't know anything about that. I'm not a detective, you know, but something doesn't ring true here.
No, I know. The police are in on it. I'm going to take this to the FIB. They'll know what to do.
Yeah, well, that's your business. Hey, ho, whoa! You said you're gonna make it worth my while.
Yes. This should be plenty for your time and discretion.
It's $10.
Here's a signed photo of Frank. He was a lovely person. You would have been great friends. He loved his fans. I've gotta get going to the FIB, I mean.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
You've been such a darling, but I really must get this to the FIB. I wish I could have given you more, but the life insurance people have been such snakes. Finally, the closure I deserve. It's been a long time coming. Well, thank you again for your chivalry, but I'll handle it from here. Look, I really must be going. I don't know what more you want from me.
Thank you. unique sound. The sound of Western civilization going over a cliff. This is Channel X, and we're bringing you some stuff that you would not normally hear on any of the other radio stations. So go fuck yourselves.
City officials are considering building a pipeline to Canada and draining their lakes dry. One local resident agrees with them.
That's our water. We are thirsty. We have farms in the desert that need water.
We'll stay with this story.
A local man is homeless after his constant anti-gluten preaching became too much for his family, friends, and work colleagues to handle. His sister spoke to Weasel News last night.
Nobody gives a rat's ass if you don't eat gluten. People with food allergies should be put down.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
I went 6 feet under that time.
I shoved a phone up my ass and smuggled it from Gym Pop just so I could call your show.
Oh, you poor man.
Sure, I'd love the conjugal visit.
Listen, I'm in here for a real bullshit charge.
What is it?
Triple homicide, total accident, but they deserved it. Anyway, I'm in a spiritual hole.
We can help you get out that hole. Brother, you in a deep hole. I gotta put my hand down there and pull you up. Cheryl, get my soul shovel. I'm about to dig this fool out of this chakra hole. Have you fallen down a well, brother? I will pull you out and we can drink up that water together.
For those that forgot the roots of country music,
to make you happy, I could do.